Topping our news here at 5 o'clock, police are investigating after a woman was sexually assaulted in Northwest Bakersfield, but police tonight are providing few details. Experts say this type of assault often goes unreported. 17's Moses Small has more.
It happened on Allen Road near Stockdale Highway at about 8 p.m. Sunday night, near a Starbucks and not far from Bakersfield Christian High School. That's where police say a stranger forced his way into a woman's car and sexually assaulted her. Detectives gave a general description but won't provide other details. Experts say these traumatic crimes are more common than you think.
1 in 6 American women have endured sexual violence. We know that the number is vastly unreported. The social stigma surrounding it still keeps people from seeking help.
Gill says it's important to respect survivors' wishes as they recover.
They didn't create the situation. They are not in any way culpable. The individual's choice was taken away when they were sexually assaulted. They need to be able to choose all the way through their healing because there is a whole healthy life on the other side of it.
Law enforcement describes the attacker as a white man with a thin build, about 6 feet tall. He was wearing a black hooded sweatshirt with the letter A, a black knit cap, and a black gator-style face covering. We thought a description of how the woman was attacked might help others stay safe, but Bakersfield police declined to provide details. In Bakersfield, Moses Small, 17 News.